That's something you could have thought about in the first place.
You know the story?
No, we don't give a shit about the story. We hear lots of stories.
See, he's not going to appreciate it, but you might. See, me and Franco used to be you and you. I guess I was you because Franco wasn't an asshole. The organization found us doing PMC work.
PMC?
Private military contractors, mercenaries, ex-rangers, ex-SEALs. Yeah, so.
Oh, this is bullshit.
Now, why the fuck would I make up a story like this?
So it wouldn't kill you.
Jesus Christ. You are fucking dim. I was you, remember? I heard plenty of stories, worse stories. It's all secondhand. It's abstract to you. It's not staring at a cage full of little girls and no... light them on fire. He took one of the girls.
This guy's fucking dead.
Yeah, I poisoned him. We're almost to that part. Relax. I've been able to pull that trick twice, or you wouldn't still be talking. Then the girl's body turns up in a field. So what do you think Franco, hardcore soldier, mercenary, professional killer like your own bad selves, what do you think he does next?
He goes after the motherfuckers.
Goes after the motherfuckers. And these cops don't exist in a vacuum. They're on the payroll of a very bad woman, his boss, who also happens to be dead, rolled up in a bedspread upstairs.
So that's why you've been here a year?
Yeah.
Getting even for your dumbass friend fucking up, getting even for his dumbass not even daughter? I take it back, man. That is the saddest fucking story I ever heard.
I'm not surprised you see it that way.
Almost worth seeing what you think you can do with that. But I've been trying to get the fuck out of here for the last half hour.
My day, a professional wouldn't use a strange gun without checking it first.